Emily just vanished one day. No one knows why. Most people lost hope after a few weeks. They just stopped looking. But I'm not giving up. I need to find her. I have to.
Hey, Sally! You still looking for your cousin?
He's busted. How will I get home? Sweet. Should be able to take that home. The station's not too far. I just hope it's still open.
Hey, I think I saw her! Come on!
Where'd she go? Are you gonna disappear too?
Be a way around these. I'll take this. The newspaper doesn't say anything about Emily's disappearance.
Are you lost?
Can you help me, please? I need to take the cable car home.
It's late. You're lucky I'm still here. I'll send you down. Just grab a ticket.
Why can't you just let me in?
It's important, little girl. You can't ride without a ticket.
Okay. That's weird. There was a ticket just sitting there. Whatever. I guess it's free. Did he just leave?
Going to crash.
I'm not getting on one of those anytime soon. Who left a flashlight here? Well, finders keepers, I guess. Locked. I need to find another way back home. What's going on here? The festival was like a week ago. No police, no firemen. No ambulances? Did everyone just leave or what? What? Was there an earthquake? Emily? All this time, was she hiding at school? I don't understand. Why would Emily hide at school for over a month? What is that thing? I've got to stay away from them. What's going on here? It's another strange bug. The door to the hallway is locked. I need to find a key. Emily? It's locked from the other side. Thing. Emily vanishes, and the day she shows up again, all these monsters come with her. What does this all mean? Where was she? Sweet! Strange book. It's another strange book. These monsters are everywhere. What are they? What do they want? locked from the other side. Locked from the other side. Emily? Sprinkler. I should just hide here and wait for help. This... it's my old flashlight. I gave it to Emily a long time ago. It worked! The flashlight burned that eye thing. Maybe it'll work on other monsters too.
Come in handy.
Finders keepers. Upstairs, but how do I get up there? Huge. I hope it didn't see me. I made it. But Emily's still inside. What do I do now? That ladder. If I climb in through the window, the monster won't see me.
Think you're going.
What? Wait a minute. Who are you?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Look, I need help. The school is full of monsters, and they...
You must find Emily. She is the key to ending this nightmare.
That makes no sense. Wait. How do you know her name? Do you know what's going on?
We don't have time for chit-chat, little girl. Your cousin needs you now.
But I'm trying to help her. I heard her on the second floor. See that ladder? I was gonna climb up there.
Good.
Hey, wait! Can't you help me? I don't know what to do! Don't leave! Who's that man? He disappeared right in front of me.
It's not the weirdest thing I've seen today, I guess.
But he looked totally human. I don't know what to think. Different. Oh, I'd better not get too close. This is crazy. I should be looking for help. This door opens automatically. Finders keepers. This thing charges up when I shine the flashlight at it. This thing charges up when I shine the flashlight at it. Hmm. Look, the battery is missing. Something took it. Something slimy. If I follow this trail, it will probably lead me to the battery. But I hope I don't find whatever left this ooze. I really need the battery, though. I don't want to run into that fiery musclehead again. It's like it's waiting for something. It's another strange book. Happening. The arcade. Pretty much the only place that I like in this town, or that I used to. I can't even play anymore without the bullies ruining everything.